Welcome to Coach's Corner. I'm Peter O'Brien. And today we're going to learn how to skate. To help us out is Fabio Medic, who's a skating coach, and Alexandra Collis, a skater. Can you show us how to skate?
Sure.
Great.
Okay, first time on the ice for all of you new people. You want to make sure you're bending the knees, pressing down on the ankles. We're going to just take you for a march, hands out towards the front, marching until you come into a nice glide on 2 feet. Then we take it from there. The next step is taking your heels together, bending your knees, bending your ankles, pressing into the ice, into the inside of the blade, letting your feet slide out, drawing your toes together so you're making little balloons with your feet, circles on the ice, until you come to a 2-foot glide. You stop just by gliding into a stop. Next step would be learning your stop so you're not crashing into the walls. Getting your ankles straight up and down, bending your knees, pressing into the ball of the foot just to get used to scraping the ice right behind the toe pick, doing right foot, left foot, feet together, bending both knees and ankles, pressing the feet apart, balls of the feet, 2 foot scraping the ice. That's called the snowplow stop. Now we're going to take it back and do the forward swizzle, doing 2 feet, feet sliding out, back together, making your circles with your feet, gliding on 2 feet, bending both knees, pressing into the ice, scrape, stop. Now we're going to take you into the backwards swizzles, starting with toes together instead of your heels together. Same idea, toes together, bending the knees and the ankles, feet sliding out, pressing on the balls of the feet, inside of the balls of the feet, drawing your feet out, pulling the heels together. Now you've just mastered your backwards swizzle. You have your forward swizzles, your stops, and your back swizzles. That gets you started with your skating. Enjoy.